Okay, today we're going to put a stage kit onto an Ali 80 11.1 litre cylinder. And in order to do that, we need a nice big flathead screwdriver and any large spanner, really. Cylinder's been prepared. We've put a little bit of tape on where the band's going to go. And that's to stop the reaction between the metal band under the cover and the aluminium. It just lets the cylinder last a little bit longer. We got two big rubber bands here for hose tidying, and we got the actual kit itself. I'm going to start off with putting this around the top of the cylinder. And if this is a new kit, not one that's been pre-used, you often find that this nut sits down here somewhere. If you leave it like that, the top of the cylinder hangs quite low. So I recommend that you undo that nut and that you move this up quite a bit to have a nice streamlined cylinder. Okay, now what you're going to be looking at is this pretty much in line with the valve or a little bit inwards, something on those lines. And when this is being pulled straight, that's the sort of height that you're going to be looking at here. So the duct tape's already in the right height. Okay, between these two nuts, that's where we're going to put the band over, and we're going to put the screw section right in the middle here to give it the most amount of thickness around that part. Between the two nuts, about here, good. I'm gonna clip that onto there to get a little bit of tension on it. Make sure the band sits straight. And then I'm gonna find a position here. I'm just gonna put a bit of tension on it just to tighten it up a little bit. Before I tighten it finally, I will make sure that everything sits in the right position and it's nice and straight. Bands on. There we go. This is part of a set of stages that you use. You might want to have that tail nice and long. If it's your only one, you can of course shorten it by just pushing it through here. And then you have a nice, neat, tidy setup that won't swing around too much. There we are.